Mr. Rockmore, you are her father. Mm.
Oh my God.